I don't know, like, it's hard to choose because Mick was a huge fan of Sam. Because Sam and him were kindred spirits. They were academics rather than the brute force that Ketch and Gene seemed to be. And Sam took Mick under his wing. He saw Mick's good side before anyone else did. So I think Mick would, if you're talking about Mick, Mick would be a Sam guy.
See, I would want a date.
Oh, you're not gonna.
Although, I did give Cass my number in the first episode they ever appeared in, so and he never called.
Is that an email?
Is that a ship?
Caskies? I don't know.
What?
Caskies?
Everything is a ship.
Me and these four chairs is a ship. Me and this frog is a ship.
I
think I would be torn. I would want to have all my bad girl dates with Dean, but then I'd want to marry Sam.
Oh, dear.
And I'd just cozy up in the fireplace reading, and then watch all of our movies together. And the ultimate act of narcissism.
Wait, this board's great. It has a big picture of my head in it.
Or just a picture of your head, Mr. Dave.
It's a fair cop.
This is not a joke. Let's all the movie stars have massive heads.
And literally do this. Anyone taking pictures? Now see, you don't notice it until you see it in stills. And you're like, who's that small action figure next to Damian Jones?
Is that perspective is not about you standing back there?